Myself, Aisha Mohammed. Today, I'm going to speak about a few tips to keep yourself safe from coronavirus. Dear friends, as you know, there's a major scare from the new virus called coronavirus. It has been making people very sick. But please don't panic. We can all take protective measures, okay? First, let me tell you how this virus spreads. It spreads when droplets of a sick person's eyes, nose or mouth are spread onto objects or surfaces or other people, and another person touches the same contaminated surfaces or hands or objects and then touches their own face or other people's faces. You can take the following precautions to keep yourself safe from this virus or any other virus. Keep washing your hands in regular intervals of time with a soap for at least 20 seconds and wash immediately if you feel that you came in contact with a sick person or objects that might have been contaminated. If you see a sick person, stay from a safe distance from them. Avoid touching them. If someone is coughing or sneezing, ask them to cover their face with a tissue, handkerchief or a face mask. Avoid touching any parts of your face without washing your hands thoroughly. Avoid visiting crowded places. You never know who might be sick. Take medical advice if you are sick. Don't worry, friends. Take good care and stay safe. Thank you.